Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to upload your file to Mediafire or how to create Mediafire link of your file. So let's start our video after a intro.
Hello, Devi Prasad ghar par hai. Abhi 10 minute pehle hi chal bas hai. Aapko kuch bolna tha? Chal bas hai. Kutre asala dekh ke number dal kar. Ye khub sale.
Hello Babu Rao hai?
Nahi, Devi Prasad hai. Bol. Sala rakh diya to bhi baat karta.
First of all, watch the video till the end carefully. And also motivate me to upload new interesting videos like this by giving a like and following me in Instagram and like my page in Facebook. And if you have any doubts about me and about my channel, please join my Telegram group. All the social links are given below. And if you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified of our new uploaded video. So without wasting our time, let's start our video. First, you need to open Play Store and search Mediafire. Download the app and open the app after installing. Open the app and you can see here, it is asking email and password. And at the bottom there is sign up option. Click on sign up option and enter your details. Your name and email and password. Tick the box here and click on create account and click on not now and click on skip button. Click the upload button here to upload your file and select the file that you want to upload. Click on the file and wait few seconds and refresh the page. Now you can see the uploaded file in home. Long press on it and select share option and click on copy URL to share the file. In Mediafire link, you can see that the link takes you to the file in Mediafire. Wait. Before closing this video, please like if you are enjoyed this video and leave a comment how this video helpful to you. And please subscribe to stay connected with us and hit the bell icon to get notified of our new uploaded video. Thank you for watching.